Looking for a great hosting solution? Check our website for prices. First, what you need to do is to update the server packages. You can do this by the following command. You need to set up fully qualified domain name if you don't have one. First of all, you need to run the following command to look at your now domain name, what you have. After that, set the new host name by running the following command. Edit the next file to map the fully qualified domain name. Add or modify the following client to include your new domain name. After that, you need to reboot the server and verify hostname one more time. Now, let's install ispconfig by using the automatic script. First, download the ispconfig installation script by running the following command. After that, make the script executable by running the next command. And last, run the script by using the next command. The script will guide you through the installation of ispconfig and its required components, including a page, PHP, modified database, and postfix. Follow the prompts during the installation. The script will automatically handle dependencies and configuration needed for ispconfig. Once the script completes, go to your server IP address or domain in a web browser. Log in with default ISP admin credential by providing during installation. You will have the admin name as admin and password that will show you in the CLI. Now you can start work with the ispconfig panel. That's it. If you have any questions, please leave them in comments.